Okay, last round this evening, because there's only six of us up against George. So, yeah, two. So, trying to get a win here, we'll get a 2-1 for the day. Just having a look. That's pretty good. Yeah, we lead with the Gruen, I think. If the tide is low, but yeah. So, yeah, we'll keep that. Go Untamed. Play Gruen, pass over. Okay, Star Reliance. What's that? Well, that one's Driscoll. Nope. Okay. I think we are going to go Untamed at this juncture. Can't even see what Agent Sepidio is. I don't know what is up with TCO recently. Heal 2 damage from a creature. Game over. Blah. Yeah, it's just not letting me see it. It's not letting me reload. Oh my god. What the hell? Seriously. Yeah, that's no use to anyone. Try again. Grief, what is wrong with this? Come on, waiting for server, it's right there, it's got 98 milliseconds ping. Could you please show me my darn cards in the game? There we go, and it comes back in eventually. Jesus. What is wrong? Agent Sepidio, right. Deal to creature, tide is high, stun that creature. Okay, so we kill that one, enrage those two. Okay. blimey, we're up to 2,000 millisecond ping. Yep. George did his turn. Youngest bear, Blossom Drake, gained an amber. Mighty Ope. Reliant, youngest bear is reaping that. Myliobe is the. Which one's Myliobe? Myliobe's the. Is it the. Is it the butterfly with an amber on it? Or is it. No, it's the one. It's the, ah, okay. Tide is high, get skirmish. Yeah, let's go Star Alliance. That is, we could stun the Myliobe and the Blossom Drake. Check, pass turn. Can they take me off? Faust the Great, yes they can if they exalt someone. And it spoils. Okay. Yeah, let's go. Untamed. Bubble bird first, doesn't really matter because. Gonna use that one to take that one out. Alright, pass turn with check. Let's say. Alright, then let's see what the response is. I mean, they're nearly on check, and if they use the Laucus, they will obviously put the. You know, they have to flip the tide, at which point I'll probably flip it back. Yeah, there you go, they flip the tide to turn Laucus on. Okay, so I get a key. So yeah, I get a key. We will can do the reach advantage humbles on Saurian, so let's do that. Let's have Senator Quintilla. Side. Pass turn. So yeah, over to George. He's not quite on key. We're chugging away towards our second here. His board's kind of locked up a bit with the stuns and the enrage, but Saurian's open. That's another Espion. Okay. Don't think we have a choice here other than Star Alliance. It's certainly a big council turn, but I think it may be a bit late. Certainly it's given I can't choose Star Alliance. Oh, I can because of Blossom Drake. Thank you, Blossom Drake. Oh, maybe I forgot it had an enrage on it still. Ouch, a lot of amber here coming from this turn. Let's go Star Alliance. Could I see what old Paddy is, please? Load the frickin' image. Alright, there we go. He's getting a Chelonia. Come on. I mean, I'm almost certain that is the Untamed I'm going to keep alive. I just want to make sure what it does. Oh, this is getting really irritating. Bear with me a moment. Oops. Go here. Okay. I think that is possibly less. Is that less of a problem? That's less of a problem than Mileo. So, play that action. Saurian creature, not to destroy. That's going to be the pterodactyl. Star Alliance is mine. There's his old Paddy. Reap. Last turn with check. I know I can't name Star Alliance. Wasn't intending to, but sure. Where is that? Yeah, ostracize. Pterodactyl removes its stun. Brachiodartus. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Let's go Untamed. Great, another card I have no idea. Cheetah is elusive one. Okay, it's been force fielded and stunned. Right. Okay, none of these have amber at the moment. Jolly good. Let's go Saurian then. So I can't name Saurian. Okay. Got an original balance. Fittest did. Okay, I go Untamed at this juncture, I think. Why can't I reap with that? Well, because it's the joint smallest creature. Yeah, okay. So we see if we think about this properly. If we have got anything here that's going to take away my amber, don't think so. So it doesn't really matter. We could therefore fight with that flumph to kill. I mean, not a great deal. It's only got five, so. Hang on, tide is low. Yeah, so we fight. And to Alan. Put a creature on there, which allows us to reap with that one. Tide is high. Turn. So we're on check for the last key. They get the second. Can they take me off when I'm 10 out of 10 on a check level of 6? Star Alliance. kills one flumph. Stuns, stuns the Grim Laucus. Get a bunch of amber. Can you take me off, though? Ooh! Almost off the key frog. Yeah, I did wonder if I should perhaps have killed that. Yeah. Did wonder. Oh, anyway, yes, we win. So we go 2-1 this tournament. Pretty good. We'll keep that.